faces may change, though indelible they remain, like ink to skin, worn in expression stained by experience, reflecting what you did and what you chose not to do, worn in brief side-eyed glances as you cross thresholds escorted by the ghosts of your decisions, worn in distractions crystallized like breath on frozen window glass where you pause to peer as you pass. As you pass, there is no time, no time for regret. My regrets are few, but deep. They are the golem in my dreams, and the clocks collected by my father. As if by surrounding himself with minutes and hours, he'll somehow linger longer. I have neither a clock nor a mirror. My life's reflections, transitory. Puddles, your eyes, rear views, Facebook, poetry. Choices may change, but indelible they remain. So that experience is this experience, setting up decisions like destiny, benchmarking probability. If these choices were odds and I were a bookie placing bets, you could make $1 million guessing what happens next. Choices may change, but indelible they remain. The DNA of action, infusing each reach with a legacy of intention, at times unrecognizable, so that even soulless messages cannot elucidate the options, and other times clear, inspired, focused, righteous, touched by divinity, so that those choices are delicate harbingers of hope in a life of crisis. Choices may change, though indelible they remain, like ink to skin, coloring history with the hues of your decisions.